manifest destiny. Back in the day, we wanted everything.
Wanted everything.
Mama said, burn your biographies, rewrite your history.
Light up your wild dreams,
museum victories. Every day, we wanted everything.
Wanted everything.
Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated.
All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting.
Had to have. A little complicated.
All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting.
They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. Ay, ay, ay. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to see. Ay, ay, ay.
Wave Riders, welcome to our new school year. Welcome back to those of you who are coming back, and welcome to those of you who are new. We have over 150 new students. That means if you're new here, a lot of people in the same situation as you, and students here love to help. So make sure that you just ask and someone can help you figure out some things. And to figure out something that's new for all of us, right here is a list of where you sit during your snack or lunchtime. And we actually get to go into our multi-purpose room. So I'm walking in. Looks like this. So we'll walk all the way down this hallway, and then at the first door, it's already open for us. We're gonna walk right inside, and this is what the kitchen looks like. We're gonna grab our food somewhere right along here, and there's a spot for us to punch in our 5-digit student code. Oh, it's already set up, and there we go. Punch it in, and then we grab our food. We're gonna make an exit out the second door and walk all the way back outside. So that's new for all of us. We haven't done that in about a year and a half, and we're excited to be able to provide free lunch and snack for all students all year long. So it's important for you to follow that procedure, making sure that you're carefully carrying your food items, and to show you what to do with the disposal of your items, I got a special friend to help us out.
Oh, hi there, Wave Riders. This is a pretty cool area. Looks like you eat your food here. And I noticed there's some signs. I hope you pay attention to them as well. So if you've got to compost, so that's like your food items, they go right here. And then all your liquids, pour them in here, not in the trash can. That's messy. And then, oh, recycling. That's good for the environment. Place your recycled items down here. And the last thing, that's the landfill. We don't want to put a lot of things in the landfill, so make sure you're following the signs. If you need help, just ask someone. Thanks. That's very cool. Oh, I'm so excited. I love school. All right, have fun. Why are you still following me? I'm going to go play. Seriously, stop following me.
That's what I like about you. That's what I like about you. That's what I like.
Hey, Wave Rider community. Here I am in the beautiful country of Guinea. I'm here with the director of the school from Mambia. This is Pepe. And you were very generous and gave me a gift of $250 to go to a need of the school. Pepe, how are we going to use that $250 at the school?
First of all, I'm very glad and happy for your help that you people have given us. The school, we are going to use this morning for benches. We have no enough benches for the students. And for the students that are there, we have 209 students. And then 64 by benches. So we need more benches more.
Wow, so four students fit on one bench currently. That's a very big need.
Yeah.
Over 200 students at your school. Here are some photos of the school to show you what it looks like. And you can see that they have a definite need for more benches. Yeah. So thank you, Wave Riders, for your generosity. Yeah. And thank you to Pepe, the director, for the fabulous
thank
work
you
you're doing
much.
In Mambia.
Thank you very much. I appreciate everything that you people do.
All right, and that is what we like about you.
How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your back up.
Well, I heard all the people saying,
get down on it.
Come on then.
Get down on it.
If you really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Tell me. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your back up.
Well, I heard all the people saying,
find out if you do that.
Oh,